Saundz deserves. Saundz of sinking saints.
Sir?
Hey, call me Akeem, fool.
Don't call me a fool, God. What? Do you really think it's smart to be, blowing that kind of kush? It's only the ninth flight. You one of those
guys? Oh, cut it out, man.
I know, but I'm just saying.
Nah, you don't.
Okay,
fool,
I get
man.
That, hey, but yo. You know, I.
Oh,
all right.
My God, stop being so scared all the time, man. We got 182 souls to get to their destination.
Okay, 182 souls. Okay, all right.
Are you going to have to take the wheel? Do you feel like the kush got me all?
Well, no, sir. I would hope I don't have to take it. But I will.
Yeah, smoke some, man. Smoke some. Here. Take some of this. Try some of this, man. What's light, man?
Not 29%. Not the leaf, please.
Oh, man. You got a pipe, man.
I brought my,
trusty that white boy stuff, huh?
Bowl with me.
That don't sound like a white boy to me, right, Gray? How you gonna smoke that and fly?
Fly. Fly. Fly.
All right, let's get ready. Let's get these people to their destination.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for flying Peach Plane. I'm your pilot, Akeem Dot. And my co-pilot here is Krusty Blacktoe. He will be filling in right now for So the weather is looking quite gorgeous. It's gonna be a nice full moon night tonight. Currently we have 182 souls on board, which is very excellent and appreciative because this is actually Peach Plane's ninth flight. You should feel lucky, you'll be going down in history. We'll be arriving at our destination in about 3 hours. There will be food, there will be drinks. I urge you to limit it, we're not gonna be in the air that long. And we'll be at Cloud 9 in no time.